Hey guys, it's Colorado Trailers, home of the Colorado Off-Road Trailer. This is one of our 5x10s. I'm so excited to have this back in stock. We haven't had any 5x10s in for a while. This one's stock number 15753. This is a great smaller trailer if you guys have a smaller vehicle and you want that all-around multi-use trailer, as these are insulated, windows, power, AC, just a lot of goodies on them, again, to give you guys a lot of use for what you're purchasing. And again, true off-road trailers, they do have about 19 inches worth of ground clearance underneath them, so a lot of ground clearance to be able to take you guys farther than where you typically can go. This one's in our white blackout package, stock number again 15753. You do have the front generator box and platform on the front, so you've got a place for that generator to ride. Does not come with it, but again, you've got a place to store it and have it ride. Removable front coupler, great for anti-theft. This whole entire end piece right here pulls out and removes, and you can take it with you. You also have a side swivel jack, so you can get that up and out of the way. Give you guys a good shot of this side. It's a really pretty trailer. Side door that we do has the RV lock and cam bar, so you've got double lock protection there. And then you also have a couple of party lights off the side, so you'll have some great light off the side of the trailer. A window, exterior GFI outlet, as you do have 30 amp service with this unit as well. 32 inch Mudterrain tire, awesome black American racing wheels. Here's that set up for you guys right there. Stabilizer jacks, so when you guys want to drop from your vehicle and do more of the camping setup, you've got the extra stability. We also did barn doors on this unit, just for a variety. A lot of you guys want barn doors instead of ramp on the smaller trailers, so this gives you that option. And then you do have load lights off the back as well. So we do have a battery in here with a battery box and a battery charger. That's that guy that you see right up there in the front. And that is a great feature because it runs those lights we just saw on the outside. It also runs these four interior puck lights, so you don't have to be plugged into your vehicle or have your generator running to have light on the inside and outside of your trailer. Now you have insulated walls and ceiling in here. Awesome, beautiful white aluminum wall and ceiling liner, so it's nice and bright and clean. And then you do have the Maxx Air roof vent here in the back, plus two of our bigger windows. These are the 18x44 tinted lockable windows, so you've got some great versatility there and ventilation in the trailer. And then again, we've got 30 amp service, so that's that box that you guys see up there. Take that cord, pop it through the floor, go to your generator. You guys can plug into an extension cord or usually a campground as well. That's gonna bring all your 110 power in and turn on your outlets. So you do have four interior outlets in here, plus you've got the exterior GFI outlet. You do have a 4-foot LED light, it'll run, and then it runs your AC unit with a heat strip as well. So you do have the ability to heat and cool this trailer and have some climate control. 3-year factory warranty. I believe this unit weighs 2,000 pounds. It's gonna give you about a 1,700 pound payload capacity with it. And you can view all the specs and get more information and look at pictures at getmytrailer.com. We also ship, so if you guys aren't here, no worries, give us a call. We can get you a shipping quote, ship the trailer right to you. It's very simple, easy process. We do it literally every day. And again, getmytrailer.com, or send us an email at sales@getmytrailer.com, or you can try and reach us 303-688-8485, but we're doing most of our business more by email these days. It's the best place to catch us, so that's an easier place for us to be able to respond to you there. So again, getmytrailer.com or sales@getmytrailer.com, and be sure to like and subscribe.